morning, guys. Today's skill of the week, skill 6, is going to be called the V-cut, or V-cut behind the leg, or a pullback behind the leg. Okay, so we're going to do it with both legs, our right leg and our left leg at the same time. So first move that you got to know, put the foot on top of the ball so you can pull back the ball behind the standing foot. Once the ball reaches behind the standing foot, you're gonna give it a slight touch with the inside of the foot behind it. And then you're gonna continue the same process, the two touches, the pull with the sole and the inside of the foot with the left leg. So pull it, get it behind the standing leg, touch it with the inside of the foot, and let the ball roll behind the foot. So it's going to be right foot, pull, touch, left foot, pull back, touch, right foot, pull, touch, left foot, pull, touch. Okay, so if you want to go faster like this, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Today's skill of the week, V-cut or pull behind leg.